Holy ropes, Brian. Which one do I pick?
Hey everyone, this is Brian from Buckeye Sports Center. Today we're going to talk about ropes. There are lots of differences in ropes, and a lot of people try to save and get one rope to do everything. While that is something you can do, that's not actually the best thing to do. There's various types of ropes. For example, when we're pulling a tube, we want to have a tube rope. Our tube ropes are slightly shorter than our tow ropes. They're looped on both ends, so you can loop into your tube and not have a handle bouncing in the water. From there, we go into ski ropes. Ski ropes can have a wide range of types and styles. Ski ropes are gonna have a slightly smaller handle. It could either be a rubberized handle, a foam handle. It kind of just depends on your preferences and your grip. We also have straight handles and then curved handles. Again, your curved handle is a preference thing. It's a little more ergonomical when you're passing the ropes, coming through buoys or doing anything in the course. Your basic ropes are one long 75-foot length, and then we go into a little bit better ropes. Our better ropes have sections you can take off. As you start to get better and you're running a course, you want to pull those sections off and get those times up. From there, we go into wakeboard ropes. You can use a ski handle or a ski rope for wakeboarding, as you can use a wakeboard rope, wakeboard handle for skiing. However, your wakeboard ropes are a lot thinner diameter ropes. A lot of them are even coated in a plastic. That thinner rope has very little stretch to it. As you're coming off the lift of that jump, you don't want that rope to stretch and then spring back and pull you back down. So these ropes are a lot higher quality and they don't stretch. And that's gonna be one of your bigger things in your ropes. There's also big differences in your handles. As you see on the wall, all of our handles are straight, but they're a lot longer, a lot bigger than what a water ski handle is. They also have material that holds that handle open. As you're doing a trick in the air, passing the handle behind your back, in front of you, or whatever, that material that's on there helps hold that rope open. Makes for much, much easier transfers. From there, we go into one of our new markets. Surf ropes are a lot bigger diameter rope. They're also a lot shorter. We don't need to have a very long ski handle or a very long wakeboard handle. We can do something that's short, between 20 and 25 foot, but our big thing is we've got a nice handle here that we can grab hold of, and then sections throughout this. As we get better, we can pull ourselves closer into the wake and find that sweet spot. So that's a great start into ropes, but come on into Buckeye Sports Center and let us help you choose the right rope to help you have the most fun on the water.